I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
You posted up outside.
Why do you think anyone was going to show up? What the hell did you expect?
We got to get out of here before the whole town's on top of us.
You're done.
You want what I want, right?
Yes.
Now.
Jewel, get up. Jewel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up.
Fucking kill you.
Oh my God, Ellie?
Ellie. I'm sorry.
Jesse! Jesse! Can I sit down, please? Maria wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
They have the guys that we would need to do this smart. We'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
That's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
Seriously, fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets? That's the WLF move.
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is, how armed.
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Murphy. Okay. There's got to be some folks you can spare.
Yeah, she won't budge.
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please. I'm going to go to the hospital.
I'll stop at his house before we leave. We just have to pick something up. We couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down. Oh, fucking Tommy. Figure something else out of the way. Car or horse or something. Okay. Makes getting to Seattle a lot harder. Then it's gonna be harder. She'll change your mind, you know. I know. Just don't want you to feel like you have to. You go. I go. Understood. You need to get your backpack. I hit it by the east gate. Figured we'd want to slip out that way. Hey, what do you need? I can go get it. I'll do it. Okay. Well. I'll hang out then. Thanks. Everything okay?
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's going to try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can do this. Love you always. Thomas. He's going to get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. He should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
Wish I could.
He's trying to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
It's not going to fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just going to sneak out of here.
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor. My dumbest husband, home with my peace, please.
Of course.
All right. Get going. You're losing light.
This hunter was on top of him, drowning him. Joel couldn't get to a gun. Jeez.
Were you scared?
Well, I didn't think. Just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot him in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
This guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass.
So how lost are we?
Uh-huh.
We have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. Didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. We'll see if you can guess.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Ellie,
how's
I'm getting close.
Start keeping an eye out.
Got it.
Here we go.
Guess I was wrong.
Turns out you do know where you're going. Sure seems fine. You think about how long we had our lookouts. You know, that's what scares me. Whoa, is that the QZ?
Yep.
Watch the high spots. WLF, trespassers killed on site.
That's funny. At least we know we're in the right place.
Here is everyone. They put up this sign. It means there's gotta be a way. Dina, help me up here. Okay. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good. What? It's nothing. I wonder when this is written. Seraphina Base. Something. That, the generator. Hey, everything okay? What was that sound? I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now. Well, we believe in you. Thanks, so. Thank you. Needs juice. How's it going? Hey, what's up? That cord won't reach. Looks pretty long. Can you get it over? Maybe.
Has to work.
Yes. Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That car's pretty loud. Now what? Found a note back there. Got some codes on it. I think there's a WLF safe house at some place called Cerevino Place.
Cerevino.
So we find it? Hopefully we find our first WLF. Yeah, we'll talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Oh shit, look. Cerevino Hotel. That's gotta be it.
Okay. Let's find a way past this, Foxedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
Do you know the code?
Know what I found for the bunch of them. But we need to get power to the gate first.
Okay, here we go.
It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. Note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
Alright. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these things?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
He did. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. We'll mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
How would they do that?
They would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
Seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food stuck.
I go crazy.
Some people did.
Alright, what were you talking about?
Yeah.
So, on the infected or the rebels?
Both. Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
Hey.
What is it?
There are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
What would have happened if I'd stayed?
probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah. Good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah. Maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF do you think there are anyway?
Oh, at least 8.
We're lucky that'll be it.
We'll be fine. We should stay alert. Stock up all we can.
This is cool. In like a holy shit and like a crush kind of way.
Relax. Probably been like this for years. Nothing collapsed it.
I think. A lot of things.
Okay. That's all of them.
God. We found the bank. What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers.
Yeah. Not sure. I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank.
Shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh, yeah. Love that movie. Here we go.
happened? What? Huh?